And it brings up the rookie Jaren Duran, third overall prospect, highly touted guy who is mostly a speed guy, but he's added power. And then the Yankees had a left-handed starter last night. So he makes his debut here, and on the first pitch that he sees as a big leaguer, he rips a base hit into center. His dad, Octavio, his mom, Dina, other family members in attendance.
Gittin sends a drive out to center. Duran runs it down.
No, he didn't make him wait. He's going to go the other way. Socks that one well. Gurriel turning, and that ball is gone. He got it out of the ballpark for his first major league home run.
2-0 fastball up, out, over, and he drives this ball.
1-2. And a cut and a miss for strike three. Struck out two times tonight. 1-2. Swing and a miss, and that is the ball game. It ends by 1-2.
Duran strikes out. Garcia with back-to-back K's to end the seventh. And he had struck out another one. He changed up there. Duran strikes out. This one's over.
Doesn't matter what your sprint speed is if you can't get on base, though.
They're getting a lot of decisions to make here in the next 10 days.
Duran fighting that shot. No. And loses the fake.
Go! Keep going!
He does not stop it. Yes, indeed, Kyle.
Sends a drive to deep center, but where is it? And it's over, way over the head of Duran, who never saw it. He never saw it. Tapia around third, heading home. And inside the park, grand slam for Raimel Tapia.
Duran only made things worse by choosing not to even go after the ball and instead leave it for another fielder to clean up.
This is just another classic case of a prospect coming up and not meeting expectation. You want to help this ball club, Duran needs to go back to AAA and figure himself out.
Done that.
That's what I mean.
Because that was stealing money. But it goes. Swung on it. That one's tagged to center. Gordon's back and turning. That's off the wall. Two runs score.
And the 3-2. There's a drive out to center field on the move. Mullins. Mullins not going to get this one. That ball is gone. A home run. It's a grand slam.
Pitch to Jaren. Swung on and drilled high and deep into center field. Back on it. Kiermaier at the track. At the wall. Gone. Jaren Duran ties the game with a homer to straightaway center. That ball was pounded. And it's 3-3.
The first of Jaren Duran's career.
How good is it to see Jaren Duran take these steps forward in his development as a big leaguer?
I'm telling you, he's been a different player. He's been a different guy than the one we saw last year in virtually every phase of the game.